You may be asking yourself, am I toxic? Are you toxic? Toxins surround us. And most people that have not detoxified themselves will be approaching the toxic level. If you consume vitamins and minerals, amino acids and enzymes in a natural supplement and increase your nutrition and hydration, that will help your natural detoxification mechanisms work well. If you are surrounded by new construction, there's outgassing in the paints, in the glues in the floors, the carpets, formaldehyde in the furniture, and various other chemicals and benzenes that can affect you unless it's a green building. They now have LEED certified constructors that can help green certify your building and make them not toxic to you. In old buildings, there may be moisture problems, old materials such as asbestos, and poor filtering mechanisms. With your cleaning products, you want to be sure some cleaning products do not have natural substances in them to clean them, and they transfer through your skin to go into your bloodstream. Also, as soon as you breathe an ammonia product or a chlorine product, it can be in your bloodstream in as quickly as 7 seconds. Natural cleaning products, on the other hand, are safe on your skin and to breathe them. So that is another thing to consider to reduce the amount of your exposure. Try to use gloves when you are using cleaning products, and if you have to use one that is rather toxic, try to use a mask or use it in a ventilated area. Insecticides and herbicides are toxic materials, and they're intended to kill insects and to kill plants. In high doses, they will affect your health as well. And please consider food processing chemicals and the chemicals used to preserve foods. They can affect you on a cellular level and become toxic in your system.